Over on the east side Friday night, Baytown Lee hosted Barbers Hill. And here's Radavion Taylor toting the mail into the end zone for the early Gander lead. But back comes Barbers Hill as Kody Fuentes passes to Tripp Davis, who stretches out to make the great touchdown catch. Then Baytown Lee goes back on offense. But this pass is picked off by Brileyn Van from Barbers Hill, and he turns it into a pick six, and Barbers Hill goes on to win it 43-14.